C. Jadi biar nanti untuk Bapak Ibu guru untuk lihat kalian lebih dan minta tolong menggunakan nama yang sesuai dengan daftar ini ya, daftar kelas ya, nama depannya saja nggak apa-apa. Jadi silakan menggunakan kelas lalu nama kalian ya, yang belum silakan diganti dulu sambil menunggu teman-teman yang lain untuk gabung dengan kita. Terima kasih.
Thank you. me writing that. Okay. Oops. I'll get a bit of a back page. Oh, that's just too far. Okay. So, so, for example, you've got numbers, and you have to think of the top five numbers. As I said, you can write this down. You can just think about it. I will ask people as I go along to say what kind of things they think. There's no order to it. Don't worry about that. We're not doing the top there from the one to five. As long as you've got it, well done. Okay. So, for example, as I say, if you said numbers, you could say like 2, maybe 18, 101, 5, and a top number would be 1. It's like that. But as I said, you don't have to do it in order. You just think of 5 numbers you think would be the top 5. Right. Okay. So there's also a little tune to go with it. So I can give you time. I give you time. So we'll play this little. Where is it? Hey, don't want to play. There you go. So there's that little tune that will play. As soon as it's over, I will ask a few of you, what do you think? What's your thought? There's still people asking. Still people coming. Right. Okay. Let me. This is going to be interesting because there's still people joining. Right. Okay. So let's have a look at the next one. Right. So you need to think of 5 school things. Okay. 5 school things. I will ask some people to give me the answer they have, but have a think of it. 5 school things. What do you think in school? What do you have in school? What things do you do? Right, now that's done. I'll submit those. Okay, let's have a look. So, school things. What do you have in your mind? What do you think of school things? Right, okay. Right, Jasmine, name one thing. Just one thing. Don't have to say 5, just one.
Books.
Books. Okay. Moses, are you there?
Yes, sir.
One thing. Just one thing.
Table.
Okay. Let's click through because it's not fair. I look at the same people. Vincent. Vincent. You there, Vincent? No. Oh, I've lost someone I was going to say then, and they've moved. Right. Angel? Angel?
Whiteboard.
Whiteboard, okay. Nikki, just underneath. Nikki? Nikki, are you there? No. Okay, I've got loads more, don't worry. Who else have we got? Keisha? Keisha? No. Okay. Brenda? Brenda? Tricia? Or have you just joined? I don't know. People still doing. Nanda? Nobody else? Come on, just one more. Someone tell me one more school thing.
Uniform,
right, okay.
Pen.
Oh, right, pen, okay. Right, let's have a look. So let's have a go for this one. Right, we've got books, one person said. Desk, table, I'll take the table. Classroom, of course, we need one of those. Pencil, and the top one. Oh, computer. Well, these days, computers are more important. maybe not the classroom. Right, okay. The next one. Countries. Okay. Countries. What are the top five countries, would you think? In your mind?
Sweden.
Wait. Let people think. Let people think first. I'll get you a shout out. Can dance to a song if you want. Sorry, someone entered the room. Okay, someone said Sweden. Well, is it definitely Italy? What else? What other countries can you think of?
America.
Malaysia.
Indonesia.
Indonesia. What was that one after Indonesia?
Singapore.
Australia.
France.
Philippines.
The Philippines.
Brazil.
Turkey.
England.
Wow, you lot know. Right, okay. We have here then France, England, China, and of course, apparently USA or the United States. America, depending on how you want to say it, it's all the same. Okay, next one. Let's have a fruit. Let's see if you know your fruit. I'll give you time to think again. What fruit do you know? We have done it again. Sorry, because I have to let people in and it goes wrong. Right, okay, we've got peaches, for example. Where are peaches? Okay, I'm not letting in. Right, okay, what else do we have?
Durian.
Apple.
Orange.
Banana.
Mango.
No. Oh, someone's, the people are saying durian.
Pineapple,
oranges, watermelon. Writing it down, okay. Who likes? Do you like durian? Someone wrote durian. Who likes durian?
I like it.
What the smell?
I know it does. Thank you. I don't. Oh no, durian. I have tried. If anyone wants to know, I did eat it. I do try food. But I kind of like not like it. The smell put me off. Okay, so we had lots there. Strawberries. I saw that actually on the chat. Someone shouted bananas. Oranges. And then, of course, someone shouted apples. All right, let's have another look. Colors. What colors can you think of? Oh, dear, sorry. I'll start that again. Again, someone enters the room. Have to wait, mate. Michelle. Wait. Okay, thank you. Colours. Loads of colours. Probably the top five, actually. Okay, colors. What colors can you think of?
Blue.
Blue.
Cyan.
Green.
Red.
Green. Yellow.
Purple.
Black.
White.
Yellow. Orange.
Okay.
Magenta.
I like that one. Right, we've got pink. We have green. We have yellow. We have blue. What would be the top one? What do you do? What does anyone think about the top one? What color?
Red.
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 And it is red. Well done. Well done. Yes. I don't know why red. Orange, pink. Okay. Right. Looking at other colors. Right. Okay. Everyone's weird that you thought red. Next one is, oh, music genres. Okay. So the music genres is talking about the type of music. So is it hip hop? Is it classical, et cetera, et cetera? Think of some music genres. You can see from that. Right, okay, so music genres.
Hip hop music.
Hip hop.
Jazz pop music.
Jazz
rock.
Yes.
Pop rock.
Pop
classical.
Rock.
Classical.
Classical.
Yeah, classical.
Pop music.
Jazz. K-pop, hip hop, pop.
Rock.
R&B, rock, jazz. Saw knows lots of music. R&B. Anything else? Right, okay. Let's have a look, shall we? So, number one, rap, jazz. I heard someone say that. Rock, classical. So, what would be the top one?
Hip hop or hip hop?
Hip hop. Pop music. Pop music's a popular one. Okay. Yeah. Normally a popular music is, because actually the popular music is music that you everyone listens to. So actually popular music could be including rock, classical, jazz, rap and everything. It's basically what people listen to that tends to be focused on. Okay. Oh, dessert. Who likes dessert? So it's not desert dessert. All right, what desserts do you know? Right, someone's playing their own music then. Right, so what desserts do you know?
Ice cream.
Oops.
Pudding.
Ice cream.
Milkshake.
Macaroon.
Pancake. Milkshake.
Cake.
Green.
Cake.
Pancakes. Yogurt. Cheesecake. Mm. What other desserts?
Pancake.
Pancake, yeah. Can anyone think of any other desserts? Okay. Right, let's have a look then. Fruit salad. Ooh, I don't know. Pudding, they got here. Pie. I love pie, I must admit. Apple pie is my favorite. Cake, of course. What would be the top one, of course? It's easy.
Candy?
Ice cream.
Cream.
Ice cream, of course, yes. most people like ice cream. Most, I don't know, I used to say everyone likes it, but over the time I speak to people, not everybody, but most people. Okay. Next one is pets. What animals would you have as pets? What animals would you think about pets? There's loads of pets you can think of. Okay. So pets, what pets can you think of?
Dog.
Dog.
Parrot.
Cat.
Fish.
Rabbit.
Bird.
Rabbit.
Turtle.
Cat. Turtle. Turtle.
Lizard.
Oh, lizard.
Hamster.
Fish.
Fish.
Parrot.
Bird.
Bird.
Okay. Should be enough selection. So, someone just wrote a message. What did they write? Alligator is a pet. My God. Probably someone has. I'll give it. Someone might have. Don't worry. I think someone might. Right, on here, I don't think we've got anything that dangerous on here. We've got parrot or bird, of course. Hamster. Actually, not many people say, but you lot did. Fish, of course. Dog. Sorry. And
dog, okay.
Dog, of course. Right. A guinea pig. In our country. It's supposed to be in our country. Or a pet. I must admit, I didn't realise alligators could be pets. There is a friend of mine, he has a snake as a pet, and a spider as a pet. One of my friends has a cockroach, actual, you know, the ones that everyone hates here. But the cockroach he has is about this big. And it hisses. It's called a hissing cockroach. And you can actually hear it hiss. So, yes. Different kind of. Okay. round thing. What can you think? Right, okay, that's now I know I'm getting a bit of a feedback. Round things. What round things do you know?
Well, donut.
Donut. Earth, ball, yeah, okay.
Moon.
A donut.
Ball, plate. Donuts. Tissue? How can that be? Round tissue?
Paper ball.
Let's have a look. We have wheel, earth and world is wings, ball, someone said, and clock, someone said.
Halo, halo, mama burger. Enggak, yaudah.
Vegetables, right. So now let's see what you know about vegetables. What vegetables do you know? Do you eat them?
Broccoli.
Broccoli.
What are you saying?
Broccoli.
Broccoli.
I heard. Right, okay. So the people are shouting. Carrot, broccoli, I heard. Mushroom.
Spinach.
Tomato. I think that's true. Red radish?
Eggplant.
Eggplant. Tomato again. Anything else? Cabbage. Okay. Right, so cabbage, broccoli, tomatoes. Oh, God, someone's joining in. Right, okay. So, I'll tell you something in a minute, but let's have a look, see what they've got here. Oh, garlic, okay. Beans, potatoes, carrots, someone said. Lettuce is a vegetable, and tomatoes. Legumes, okay, I like that, legumes. Legumes, okay. There is one thing I need to inform you. It confuses people. But actually, a tomato is classed as a fruit because fruit have seeds, vegetables don't. Okay, of course, but the tomato, you cut it, it has all the seeds in it. So an actual tomato is...
So it's a fruitables.
Yeah. Yeah, fruitables. I like that. Fruitables. Well, yeah, because actually some people do put it with tomatoes with the sweet side of it. But, yeah, it's classed really as a savoury, so they put it in with the vegetables. yeah, fruitables. I like that one. Fruitables. Okay, right. There you go. This is something that you all should know. Apps students use. What apps do you use? Someone's writing already. I can't look at it because the song will go.
Google Classroom.
All right. Okay. Let's do it then. Someone's shouting already. Right. Zoom. Okay. Google Classmeet. Whoa, slow down, slow down. So, yeah, right in the two tweet now.
Google
Skype, Google Meet,
WhatsApp.
Google Classroom,
what?
WhatsApp, Instagram, YouTube, Live. I don't know what that is. VPN, I've got. Email, Google Chrome. Where's the one that you normally use? I mean, you're all trying to be nice here, I swear. Right, okay, everyone's saying Google Meet because everyone's using Google Classroom, Zoom, and everything. It's what we use these days, hopefully not for long. Right, okay, well, I had games, because I believe you lot use games. Of course, Google Translator. right. Actually, you're saying that, my phone's just already talked to me. WhatsApp, of course, WhatsApp, as someone said, YouTube, and the top one is Instagram. Okay, right. But, okay, I like the ones you, I've never heard some of yours, but that's okay. Spoiler not there. Right, next one. Oh, shoe brands. Now, for this one, actually, I've got to give you a hint because it's kind of shoe brands. It's kind of a bit like not actual shoes, more like trainers, like sneakers, like, you know, running ones, not just walking. So sporty band, sporty brands more. Okay. So what sporty brand shoes do you know? Is the one. Apparently a lot. All right, okay. Some people are writing, so let's have a look. Okay, yes. Okay, so most what I've got so far is Adidas, Puma,
Yeezys.
Nice.
Yeezys?
I've never heard of those. Gucci, Prada. Yeah, I don't think they're sporty brands. Hush Puppies, New Balance. I've never heard of New Balance. Louis. See, I'm not a trendy person, by the way, if you hadn't noticed.
Skechers?
Huh?
Do you have Skechers?
Skechers. Okay, Skechers. Yes, yes. I know Skechers. Okay. I don't know if you've had, I think there's one brand no one knows. I don't know. I'll have a look. Vans. Have you heard of Vans?
Yes.
Yes, yes. Okay, one person has.
Nope.
Puma. No, Reebok. No one has said Reebok, actually. I know there's Uber. Oh, God. Uber. I forgot about Uber. Right, next one is Adidas and, of course, Nike. As I said, they're more sporty ones than actual shoe brands because Gucci and all that shoes. Oh, movies. I think I'm going to miss this one because I can't remember if it's an old one. Oh, Joker. Okay. Spider-Man From Home, Frozen 2, Lion King. Ah, Endgame, okay. It's not that old. I couldn't remember what it was. Yeah, someone put Avengers. Yeah, top one. Right, let's go to the next one. Drinks, okay. Drinks. What kind of... I think we're getting 9A now. What kind of drinks can you think of?
Hold on.
I'm not going to play a song because you're already shouting at me. Right, water, everybody. Drink water, everybody. I like that one.
Alcohol. Tea.
Vodka, come on. Whiskey, oh my God. At your age, you're not supposed to be talking about things like that. Right, and I don't have it. Juice, yes, proper. What's proper whiskey? Cocktails? My God, you lot are terrible.
Coffee. The movie.
Milk. Sprite. See, that's the ones you've just been talking about. Coffee, Sprite, Coca-Cola, water. Not whiskey and vodka and whatever. Beer. Terrible. Yes, water is good. Right, let's have a look. There's no alcoholic drinks on here. I remember. Water? Apparently not many people like water. Tea? Coffee? Soda kind of thing? And apparently a top one is juice. Juice. No alcohol. Alcohol's bad. It's not a good drink. Right. Don't ask me the question. Let's have a look. Oh, okay. This is a good one for you lot, or any student. Excuse when students don't do homework. So what's your excuses to the teacher when you don't do your homework?
I left it at home.
I left it at home.
I forgot to.
But the funny thing is, it's like I left it at home, but today, these days, you can't say that because you're at home anyway. play games. I'm sorry, your teacher's happy when you say I was playing games.
I was sick.
Shopping. You were sleeping.
I forgot.
Okay. Anything else? Of course you lot never forget your homework. So that's probably why it's a bit difficult, because you never forget your homework. Right, okay, let's have a look. We have, what homework? That's a good one. Have you got your homework? What homework? All right. Next one. Helping parents. So too busy helping parents. Extra activities. Sorry, didn't get time. Had extra activities. Try to be innocent. Yes. Right. Too busy. Maybe sleeping. I don't know. And the one on top was, oops, where is it? Forgot, as most of you said. Forgot. In England, we used to say the dog ate my homework. Most people had dogs, so most of the students said, sorry, the dog ate my homework. But then the teacher used to ask us to bring in what was left to prove that it was. Right, okay, physical sports is the next one. So what type of physical sports can you think of? What is it? Formal, let's have a look. What you got here? Football, badminton.
Basketball.
Ice hockey, I like that one. Swimming, volleyball. What other sports can you think of?
Gymnastics,
yes.
Riding,
yes. So I'm just reading some of them missed here, and I like this one that from the last one. Lazy to do it. From the last one.
Track and field.
Yeah, track and field. Okay, yes. Track and field. Marathon, running. Okay. Baseball. Do you play baseball here? Right, okay. Hockey. Actually, yeah, hockey. We have field hockey and ice hockey, someone said. Wrestling. Tennis. Basketball. And, of course, football. Okay, next one. Fast food. This is talking about the type of food that you think it's fast.
Burger.
McDonald's.
Pizza.
Instant noodles.
Noodles, nandos, kebab, macaroni in a pot. Now, I understand where you're getting from. Macaroni in a pot. Yeah. So I missed one of something that someone else said. Old KFC. Okay. Actually, there's one I should put on this here now.
When? Right. Curly fries.
Curly fries.
Curly fries.
Burger King.
Burger King. Right. French fries. We've got fries. We've got hamburgers, as someone said. Chicken, okay, and the top one they say pizza. Did you guys? No, they didn't actually. So someone said noodles. It's like noodles. So they didn't forget. They just didn't say indomie. Actually, the one thing that you lot forget. Yeah, Indonesian noodles. The one thing you lot did forget for a fast food in this country, to be honest, is that's fast. That's even faster than pizza. If you think about it, cooking wise, no brands allowed. Actually, we call it pot noodle. So we have a pot noodle kind of variety in England. But to be honest, it's better here. It's better here. See, now I've got you lot thinking about your your food, you're into me. Right. School subjects then. Something that you might not like so much. Food, maybe. What about school subjects? What school that? Sorry, Stephen, what you say?
Maths,
right, okay. Science. Someone loves science, my God. Maths.
Technology.
What do you mean maths and science is good for you? English, PE.
Biology.
Social. Everyone likes their science and maths here. History, art. Yes. I can check it. Computer studies, yeah. We call it computer studies or IT. Maths are fun. No, maths is not fun. I'm sorry. I'm English. Not really into maths. My maths teacher was evil, I think. I don't think a maths teacher, to be honest. He was evil. He really was. Well, let's put it this. The board eraser that they use, we used to have it at school, and it used to be made of wood. And he used to throw it at us if we were wrong. So maths ruins your health. Ruins your health. It does when he hits you. Exactly, as I said. If the teacher's fun and the teacher's interesting, you will love it. I would probably love it, but not my teacher. Right. Okay. Music. So I'm forgetting. Hey, you all forgot music. English, of course. I can't see that because I'm reading all your messages. Art. Next one is maths. See, they like maths. Oh, gym. B. No, love. Okay. Okay. Right. Next one is world cities. World cities. So what cities do you know? What cities do you know?
Moscow.
Moscow, yes.
Jakarta.
Jakarta, yeah. Dubai, California.
Florida.
London.
Shanghai.
London.
Jakarta.
Darwin.
Anything else? Good. Tangerang.
Tokyo.
Moscow, yeah. Okay, we got here Rio de Janeiro. Rome. London. New York. Of course, Paris. Paris. Darwin, yeah, Darwin's a city as well. Okay, talking about snacks now. What snacks do you like? What snacks? Chips. Steven?
Chicago.
Layers of
Chicago.
Oh, Chicago. Yeah. Chicago.
Doritos.
Nacho.
Chicago.
Doritos.
Sir, you can not get a snack, Matt.
Ah, okay. Anything else as snacks? Water as a snack. Citra. Gringos. Yes. Okay, let's have a look. Of course, crackers or biscuit. Peanuts. Popcorn. Want to send crisps. Cookies. And of course. Chips. Actually, I don't know if they're saying chips. I don't, to be honest. American or English, because actually chips and crisps is the same thing, but we call it crisps, they call it chips. They the cheap gels or Pringles. Okay, next. Hello. How are we? All right, this is one.
Excuse me.
So, yes.
I'm sorry because the interruptions. Would you like to give us the questions and answer session?
Okay. Okay.
Because we still have 10 minutes before we end this meeting. I'm sorry.
Okay, right. No. Right. So, is it? Let's go. Is there any questions that people would like to ask? Nobody wants to know anything. Right. Okay. Let's me find someone. A question I want to know is what, apart from Indomie, of course, is a good food in Indonesia? To eat. What's good to eat in Indonesia?
In Indonesia, we have something called soto.
Soto? Yeah. Oh, everyone's typing again.
You must have
fried rice. Huh? We usually eat that.
Fried rice.
You must have nasi padang.
Yeah. Oh, nasi padang. Okay.
We also have bakso.
Okay, that's actually, I like someone wrote here, everything here is delicious. So it's not one food, it's everything. Oh, Santa, sate, tempeh. Okay, gado gado, somai. All right, okay. Right, okay, I've got another question for you. I ask people now because I don't want people to think. Can you tell me? Oh, nasty chemical. All right. Can you tell me one good thing about this year? What's a good thing that's happened this year? I can sleep well.
Minecraft 1.17 update. Oh my.
I can spend time with my family more.
Good. Yeah, good.
You can sit more often.
Stay at home. SNK for release. What else? Blackpink in Asia. Watch anime. Okay, what's this one?
The good thing I got this year is realizing I don't have anxiety anymore.
Good. Anything else that anyone got? A good thing that's happened to you this year. a good score. I can watch drama all the time. Of course, when you're in class. Of course, when you're not in class. Right, yeah, okay. Anyone else had to tell me a good thing? No. Okay. I must admit, it's like I want one reunion. Watch movies every day. This year is a miracle. I think so. But as I said, we've got to think of a positive thing. Right. Okay. So next one question for you. Is what is your favorite program or movie? What's your favorite program or movie? What's your favorite program or movie? Talk show. Okay, anyone else? Favorite? Run BTS. Kitchen Nightmares, I think.
Dead Silence.
Japanese. Run, Running Man. All Disney movies. Like anything that's educational.
Markiplier.
Markiplier. What else? Jinx. I don't watch movies often. No? That's why I said movies or TV programs. All about Disney. Okay. Right. Next one then. Because I said I noticed some things. Your favorite music. What is your favorite music? Because we talked about music.
JoJo's Bizarre Adventure.
I listen to K.
J-pop.
My Hero Academia.
Okay, hi, Dina. That hip hop. No else? W-O-Y. Okay. Okay. Right. So, more question. One more question then. What is the best thing about online study? Life goes on. Catchy songs. What is the best thing about online study?
Good score, of course. Who doesn't like good scores?
You can sleep often. So you can sleep often, right? Anything? No, not much comment from that. Okay, which one do you prefer, online or in classroom? Which one do you prefer? Both, online, offline, in classroom.
Both.
My God, lots of messages. Both. I can eat and sleep well online, of course, because I can eat and sleep well. offline. When you say offline, do you mean because we can do online and offline, so we give you a project and you do the project, or do you mean offline as being in the classroom? Because there's two ways. We have online, we have offline, we have actually a classroom as well. I usually say online to see the answers on Google. Yeah. offline, eat and sleep anytime. I don't go to school if you just want to sleep. Okay, don't go to school. Chilling, okay. I get that, chilling. Right, okay. Actually, I did ask my students once, which one do you prefer? Do you prefer, because it's test week, of course, do you prefer your test in the classroom or online? And some students was like, well, actually the classroom, sir, it seems a bit more organized. It doesn't seem to be. And one student said, I like the online, actually. I like the online. I said, oh, why? She goes, I can use Google to search the answers. I was like, you're not supposed to do that, but yeah. Both in general. Okay, both in general. It, again, it was funny that some of my students said, beginning of this, they're all happy that they all want to go back to school. They all kind of saying, we want to go back to school, sir. We're bored. We want to go back to school. We want to see teachers. We want to see the classroom. We want to see our friends and everything. And I said, when you go back to school, you'll be moaning that you want to be at home. You want to be resting. You want to be sleeping. So, okay. Right, okay. I am slightly over time. I do apologize. Oh, one more message there. So I love this message. I don't like tests, nor do I, to be honest. I don't like tests.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, thank you very much.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, everybody.
Thank you, Mr. Gavin, but...
We are running out of time.
Yes, I just noticed.
Do you have message for us?
Huh?
Do you have message for us?
As usual, to everybody at the moment, think of the positive, what's going on, not the negative. Stay healthy, and you got your family with you. You should enjoy that moment, because when we all go back to normal, we'll actually start losing our family again, being too busy to do other things. So be positive, think of the good things through this term, and hopefully we'll all go back to normal soon. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Can we take a picture just for a second?
Yeah.
Take a picture. Miss Agnes, tolong diterjemahkan, Miss Agnes.
Can we take a picture together, sir?
Yes.
Okay. Teman-teman bisa di-on-kan kameranya ya. Ini ada 5 slide. Nanti Bu dihitung dari slide pertama sampai dengan kelima. Ya, oke. Saya hitung ya. Teman-teman silakan di on-kan kameranya, teman-teman.
Do your hair.
Oke. Say hi, enggak masalah ya. 1, 2, 3. Oke, slide pertama. Terima kasih teman-teman. Kemudian slide yang kedua ya. Jadi Bu Wiwi hanya foto kalau ada yang punya wajah ya. Kalau kalian tidak mau memperlihatkan wajahnya ya, mohon maaf, tidak didokumentasikan gitu ya. Oke, kemudian yang slide kedua ya. Slide kedua, oke. Nah, kan tidak ada. Yuk, slide kedua. Oke. 1, 2, 3. Terima kasih, slide kedua. Nanti kalau slide yang ketiga dan keempat nggak ada wajahnya ya, tidak perlu difoto. Baik, sekarang kita akan siap-siap ke slide yang ke... tiga ya teman-teman ya, slide yang ketiga. Siap-siap untuk